And that's how revival begins, with a renewed sense of the presence of God, inescapable, searching you, turning you inside out, forcing you to face God with an honesty with which you've not faced him before.